Now that's a Huggie Pacino certified.
Freddie Gibbs, born Frederick Tipton, an underground rap artist who came up in the mean streets of Gary, Indiana. He is the husband of Hall of Fame running back Eric Dickerson's daughter, Erica Dickerson. He's the first Vice Lord to ever get nominated for a Grammy for his album Alfredo with the Alchemist. Freddie Gibbs, a moment in Black history.